All right, Caitlin needed a ride home from her final. She just finished. Girl, you're done. Get in the car. Are you pooped or what?
Yes.
Here, let me help you. Goodness gracious.
Thank God that's over with.
You're done. Put that seatbelt on. Let's go somewhere. You're done. Hooray.
True.
True.
So now we need to find a way to celebrate.
We need to figure this out. You want to go to Walmart?
Why Walmart?
Well...
Do you hear something about Walmart?
I might have seen a little clip of my friend Caitlin in the halls of Walmart one time. What's the secret you're keeping from everyone?
Well, in 2013, I decided that it would be funny to walk around Walmart in some Cookie Monster pants. What,
Cookie Monster pants? Do they have, like, cookies all over them, or...?
They have the Cookie Monster all over them with some cookies. They're extra, extra large pants that I pull over my shoulders.
No way.
And I got an employee to dance with me. No I walked way. Through the aisles of people, tried to hula hoop a little bit.
This is unreal. I don't believe you for one second.
I can show you if you want. I actually have them with me.
No way.
Here they are.
You kidding?
No.
You're telling me this is what you wore in the halls of Walmart in public.
People of Walmart.
Wow. Kate, I have to tell you, you're pretty weird.
Well, Cory, nobody's perfect.
Everybody makes mistakes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has those days. Everybody knows what about. Everybody gets that way. Yeah!
Sometimes I'm in a jam. I gotta make a plan. It might be crazy. I do it anyway. If I'm not doing too well, why be so hard on myself?
Danusia?
Yeah.
No. Danusia.
Cory! Hey, I'm at the pants.
What are you doing here?
I thought this was my Uber. I'm just off.
No way.
Yeah.
You're getting makeup.
Yeah.
We just finished a dance party.
You missed it.
I'm so sad. I wish I was a part of it.
Well, she just finished finals.
Oh, how was that?
Happy I'm done.
I'm happy for you.
Okay, you need good makeup?
Yes.
Well, cancel your Uber. I'll be your Uber. Okay, let's go. Why are you here?
Just on vacay. Had to come and check in on my gals, didn't I?
Oh my gosh. Caitlin, you kind of got to give her an update. What's been going on in the gym?
Well, I am super excited about my floor routine this year. And all the other events are going really well.
I've heard the music and I've seen a few snippets on the Snapchat.
Caitlin, can you imagine doing your floor routine in the cookie pants?
I'm not sure if it would work too well. I kind of need my
you
arms.
You got one arm. Noosh, you need some makeup?
I do, yeah. They are opening a new shop in England, but they don't have it open yet, so I had to come to LA
oh.
and get some new lip gloss.
Okay, well.
I've been working my back handspring full again, which I haven't done since 2013.
Oh my gosh.
So.
Doesn't look like it.
Right.
Thank you.
Seriously.
It is so incredible and just, it's gonna wow. It's gonna wow in Pauline.
The wow factor.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Bam!
Right? Maybe I can pass on my bean title.
Yeah.
We gotta keep it in the Bryn fam.
Seriously. Oh, well, is this the store you're going to?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect.
It was so good seeing you.
What a good surprise.
So good. Wait, Kate, before I go, can I try the pants on?
Of course.
Wow. They're just as comfortable as I could have ever imagined. Like, dream come true right now, wearing Katelyn Ohashi's pants.
Have you wanted to try them on since Bruin Banter?
I've been wanting to try them on since I was born.
All right, well, girl, you go get that lip gloss.
Yeah. Thank you. Thanks again.
How are you going to open the door?
I can get that with one hand.
All right. Well, enjoy your makeup.
Thank you. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye. It was good seeing you.
Wow. It's good to see her.
Yeah, it's been forever.
Well, okay. Your floor routine, always a hit and a lot different than Elite, right?
For sure. It honestly took a lot of transitioning from Elite to college gymnastics. Honestly, I look back at like the first meet or like our meet the Bruins and I was so awkward.
Terrified.
Yeah, it was bad. Huh? But you know, eventually
nobody's perfect.
Exactly.
Nobody's perfect. Do you have one of those infamous characters that Miss Val gives her gymnasts?
I do. I am a jewelry thief.
What?
At a nice ball, I'm taking people's earrings and they suspect things, but I'm like, no, that's not me. Let me show you what I'm doing. And I'm showing you my shoes. And I'm doing lots of crazy things to distract you. But really, I am taking your stuff.
All right, well, let's see what kind of jewelry thief you are. I hope people understand your character a little bit, though. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Because there really is like a lot of stuff that Miss Val put into it.
She just kept saying, okay, now you're stealing the earrings and then you're biting the pearls. And
she's so creative.
I love it. Oh, okay. Well, we finally got you home. Kate, it's time that you go and celebrate. There you go.
Thank you.
Have a great winter break.
I will. No more tests.
No more tests. Get out of here. Bye, Kate.
Bye.